direct Mobius core to their base within the asteroid belt of Revanskar.
Well done. Karax, what do you know of their defenses?
The asteroid field is highly volatile and guards the base's outer rim. The Spear of Adun will not be able to pass. However, our carriers could strike at the heart of the facility.
We will set a course at once. Amon has taken away my armies. So shall I take away his. Ready our ships for assault.
Hierarch, Mobius Corps' vessels are not moving into attack position.
Something isn't right.
Our shielding has been punctured. I'm detecting Terran cloak signatures on the lower decks, heading toward the bridge.
Templar, to me! We will not let the Spear of Adun fall! Karax, we cannot let this assault interfere with our plan. Mobius Corps will not expect a counterattack. Though you are not a warrior, you know their defenses better than any other. I entrust this task to you, Faysmith. Lead our carriers against the facility while my warriors hold here.
As you command, Hierarch.
The Narazim will answer.
We must stand as one.
I stand ready.
The Mobius facility. As we suspected, this is where Amon's hybrid armies are born. The operation is fueled by three power cores. Destroying them will destabilize the facility and allow us to annihilate the remaining structure. If I establish our nexus point on the outer edge of the platform, the Templar can fight their way in. But there are no ground paths and few minerals. Fortunately, our carriers are ready now. With their help, I might have a chance. This platform has been locked by Mobius security protocols. They cannot be too difficult to decipher. If I gain access, I should be able to move the platform to areas with additional minerals. Well, least there's enough resources here to get started.
Proceed. Shokar. Korok. Korok Ilamar.
The shadow spreads.
Done. Chaos.
It is done. I have access to the controls. The platform is operational. These navigational controls in the upper right of the command display will allow me to move it toward additional resources. The enemy will not be far, though. I should send some ships to scout ahead before we relocate.
Retribution awaits. Glory through perseverance.
I am detecting several banshees approaching our nexus.
Amon has awoken. We sleep no more.
Mineral field depleted. Barrier has arrived. We are poised. Glory through perseverance. Of the firstborn. We obey. Lives on. There is no solace in exile.
Karax, we are having difficulty repelling the hybrid on the Spear of a Doom. Have you located their stasis chambers?
My scans show two chambers nearby. They appear to run on solarite. We could use it more than ever.
Thank you.
preserving.
Awaiting the call.
Iron shall rise anew. As you say.
Prismatic core online.
An Aris.
Un Anakparu.
You have not enough minerals. Your allies are in battle.
So shall it be. As you retribution awaits. Iron shall rise anew.
Your allies have not enough minerals.
The power core is destroyed. Mobius core energy reserves dropping to 66%.
Excellent work, Phase Smith. Press on.
Eyes are in battle.
Retribution awaits. Give your order.
Your allies are in battle.
Death to enemies of... We will atone.
Your allies are in battle.
Glory through perseverance. Give your order. So shall it be. Iron shall rise anew. With pride. As you say. you say.
Channel the light of Ion.
Processed. Glory through perseverance. Retribution awaits. With pride. So shall it be. We obey.
Your probes are under attack.
Shall rise anew. Glory through perseverance. Retribution awaits. Our light lives on. As you say. With pride. Give your order. So shall it be. Eternally, Ire shall rise anew. Glory through perseverance.
Some experiments should never be done.
We obey. Give your order. Our light. Retribution awaits. Glory through perseverance. Lives on. An Aris Adari. So shall it be. Our life. say.
You have not enough minerals.
Eternally. Glory through perseverance. With pride, our light lives on. We obey. So shall it be. An Aris Adari. Eternally, give your glory to perseverance. With pride, our light lives on. So shall it.
You require more Vespine gas.
Retribution awaits. As you say. Our light lives on. An Aris Adari. We obey. Lives on.
We have met the enemy. You have not enough minerals.
Eternal. Shall rise anew. Our light lives on. An Aris Adari.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
The hybrid chambers are gone, and their solarite is ours. That went better than I'd hoped.
We will atone. Our day will come. Give your order. Proceed.
You have not enough minerals.
Give your order.
You have not enough minerals.
So shall it be. So shall it be.
Rak'Shir.
Mineral field depleted.
Phased. It shall be done. You cannot fight. Channel the light of life.
Your allies are in battle.
You say.
Your requires are investing gas.
The platform's power grid is nearly offline, Hierarch. There is only one more core.
Well done, Karax. The attacks on the ship have slowed.
Is besieged.
Irish, we will atone. Eternally. As you say.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We obey.
Prismatic core online.
And Aris Adari. Our light lives on.
Mineral field depleted.
solace in exile.
Paradakural.
Your allies are in battle.
Glory.
Your allies are in battle.
Eternally. No solace in exile. Ire shall rise anew. Our light.
Your allies' base is besieged. Your allies are in battle. Your allies are in battle.
Carrier has arrived.
Ire shall rise anew. Lives on. So shall it be. There is no solace in exile.
You require more Vespine gas.
Our day will come.
Mineral field depleted.
Through perseverance.
Kerax. Mobius Corps' battlecruisers are warping away from the Spear of Adun.
Yes, I believe I have found them. It is no matter. We will not be deterred. The final power core has been destroyed. We must strike now. Hierarch, is the Spear of Adun secure?
Yes, we repelled the invaders before they could reach the Solar Core. Our weapon systems are yours to command.
It was my honor to serve. Fire!
Amon's hybrid facility lies in ruin. His hybrid armies shattered. And yet, for the briefest of moments, we lingered on the cusp of ruin. We endured because of the actions of one brave Templar. In the midst of darkness, I have seen a light. I have seen defiant hope. Kerax of the Kalai, you were born a craftsman from a caste of engineers. But now, you stand as a warrior. Today, it is clear that the age of castes has come to its end. Today, we must all become Templar.